Okay, question 5. 5 boys shared the cost of a meal equally. So when doing the calculation, right, the amount of each share, when calculating the amount of each share, right, the boy who did the calculation made a mistake by dividing the cost of the meal by 4 instead of 5. So each boy paid $3.60 more than his share. So what should be the correct amount of each share? So guys, first of all, I will draw a long unit. This will represent the meal. It is supposed to be divided by 5, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But the person who did the calculation divided the whole cost by 4. So which is like this, 1, 2, 3, 4. And end up, right, each boy paid $3.60 more than his share. Guys, it makes sense, right? Because if you were to have lesser people sharing the meal, then each person must pay more. But when you have more people, like 5, right, you pay less. So when the person divided by 4, right, instead of paying just this share, right, each person has to pay this share plus an additional $3.60. So this is $3.60. So this would be $3.60, $3.60, and also $3.60. Okay, so guys, can you see the meal of the cost? The cost of the meal is the same. So the cost of the meal can be seen as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 units. And it can also be seen as 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 units plus 360 times 4. So guys, can you see that this unit comes here, this unit comes here, this unit comes here, this unit comes here. So the last unit, right, is actually a combination of all the 360. Okay, so we can say that one unit is $3.60 times 4. That will give us $14.14. Okay, and this one unit, it happened to be the cost of one share. Okay, the actual share. Okay, so that's the answer. So it's $14.40.